Today is Thanksgiving Day here in the US, and I think it's a perfect opportunity for us to just pause for a moment and think of all of the things that we take for granted on an everyday basis. The things that might otherwise go unrecognized or unappreciated. So just pause for a second and think of two things that you can really be grateful for. Like today, I'm really grateful for my health. I've had many health struggles in the past year or so, and I'm still going through a lot of that, but I'm grateful today that I feel as good as I do and that I'm working toward feeling better in general. I'm also grateful for all of the people in my life, the wonderful people who I have around me, the people who motivate me, inspire me, and support me every single day in anything that I do. So I know that there's so much we can be grateful for. Let's just pause, take that time to be grateful today, and then maybe develop that practice of every day considering what we can be appreciative of.